Hi dear students, assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you will be fine at your homes.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. You know it very well, whenever we start any work, then we start our work with the name of Allah. In my previous lecture, we have learned English meanings of the difficult words of Unit 10. But today, we are going to do word sentences of the given words. First of all, before to make the sentence, I want to tell you, whenever we start to write any sentence, first letter it should be capital, and at the end of the sentence we put full stop. So here student, the first word is gather, G-A-T-H-E-R, gather. So we have to make the sentence of the gather. Before to make it, this is compulsory to know what is the meaning of the gather. The meaning of the gather is to collect something from anywhere. So here students, this is very necessary to know the meaning of the word before to make the sentence, then it will be easy to make the sentence. You can see here, I need to gather the eggs. Number two, the second word is strange. S-T-R-A-N-G-E.
Strange.
The meaning of the strange is unusual. Unknown. So here we have to make the sentence. There was a strange smell in the room.
You can see here, he feels a strange smell in the room.
So here students, you can see the first letter of their word T, this is capital here, and at the end of the sentence we put full stop here. Second last one, three, the word is hurried.
Hurried, H-U-R-R-I-E-D, hurried.
H-U-R-R-I-E-D, hurried. The meaning of the hurried is speedy. Now we have to make the sentence of this word. She hurried to her room. Hurried mean something we want to do but we are in hurry to lack of the time. There could be any reason. The last one, pick.
Pick.
What is the word pick? P-I-C-K, pick. Pick mean to choose. To choose something from anywhere. So here we have make the sentence of the word pick. I picked a pencil. I picked a pointer. So here students, we have done the sentences of the given words. And it is a very easy task. You can also make the other sentences of these words. Thank you so much students. Take care. Allah Hafiz.